Hi everyone! My apologies for the glitches. It took us a while to figure out what we were missing since we haven't done Facebook Live in a while. So thank you for being patient and welcome to the studio. Do you all have your supplies ready? I know I didn't tell you what to get, so it's not like we're doing a guided thing. It was just about getting your supplies out and creating together. So I have my tea. It's my horchata tea. To stay nice and warm because it's a little gloomy here. I need to switch my screens around so I can actually see the chat again. And people are still commenting on Art Journal Junkies. Click on my name. My name will take you to where you want to be. This is my journal. For those of you that haven't seen it, I keep showing this beginning of every live stream we've been doing this month so far, just to give you an update on how far we're getting in the book. And I tidied up my desk. You can't see it, I know. Well, it's not a fucking there. But I will post pictures after. I was reorganizing my supplies to make sure I always have everything I need. See, watch, now that I'm organized, it'll probably be like, where is this? I can't find it. Thank you. we go. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and a follow and a like and all those happy little goodies that you can do. And I will see you tomorrow, and tomorrow we'll be on Twitch, so it will not be glitchy like it was the start for today. So yeah. So have a wonderful day. Enjoy your time. Create something new. Try something new. Stay safe. Wash your hands. Social distancing. All those lovely things. And connect with friends and family, okay? Don't be too isolated. Use your virtual tools that you have handy. Or even go for a walk. One can walk on one side of the street and one on the other. But have a great day, and I will see you guys tomorrow at 2 p.m. at nicci.tv, or you can go straight through to Twitch, where you can actually jump in the chat, which will be twitch.tv/nicci.ca. So I will see you there. Stay safe. Bye for now.